snapping its two-day losing streak. The benchmark BSE Sensex has recovered about 39 points in early session on buying by investors ahead of the rail budget amid mixed global cues. Besides covering up of short position in view of February derivatives expiry gave the upside some momentum. The 30-share barometer, which had lost 699.86 points in the previous two sessions, rebounded 38.66 points or 0.16% to 23,127.59. Similarly, the 50-share NSE Nifty moved up by 15.50 points or 0.22% to 7,034.20.
Powered by NNIS.